doesn't get a whole lot better than this. The conditions are utopian. The sky is blue, and the players are with us for a football match so widely and keenly anticipated. Truly, this is pristine. And the level of expectation and excitement is reflected in the smiling faces of the crowd. They know it means so much, and they also experience between them a great sense of privilege at being able to attend this most special of games. Blue and burgundy wherever you look, hymns ringing loud and proud. This is what it is to be in the Camp Nou. A mouth-watering game this between two very high-quality sides. A treat for everybody here.
Well, on the face of it, Peter, we would appear to have...
Aubameyang! Oh, the ball's come loose! He's going after it. He's got options in the box if he gets his head up. Timely intervention. Forward it goes. Luis Suarez. Sprayed out wide. Oh, that's neat. Swung in towards the middle. Monreal knocks it away. Rakitic. Can he put it away? Goal! Barcelona! Barcelona are in front. Simple finish in the end. What do you think, Jim?
Messi is the obvious danger man here, and yet he's afforded way too much freedom. He's gifted that goal. His reputation should have been warning enough for him.
Arsenal trail at this early stage. How will they respond? And it's Mkhitaryan. Aubameyang is desperately calling for it out wide. Gorgeous control there. Looking for a decent ball in. Hector Bellerin is fouled. Well, that looks like a final warning. Still no card. Mkhitaryan tried to play it through.
Mkhitaryan encouraged the pass with an intelligent run, but the pass just lacked pace.
Now it's Aubameyang. Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what are they trying to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
Now it's Aubameyang. Here it comes. Aubameyang. He's had a shot! What about it?
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. And they really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
Arsenal grab the equaliser and we're all square.
Oh, I think the coach will really be annoyed with that. The players were still thinking about their goal. They just got caught napping.
Rakitic.
Aimed in towards the centre. Firmly met.
Jordi Alba.
He's made sure that that won't get through. Managed to get it away. And the keeper's in command.
It will be. And it's Ramsey.
So midway through the first half,
and it is a tight old tie. Messi. Luis Suarez. What's Dembele? Dembele, it's one! And out to safety. Aubameyang has created one goal already. Aubameyang. Chip through. It will be.
Oh, sweet feet.
Looking to shoot.
That really should have hit the net. Sergio Busquets. Philippe Coutinho. Luis Suarez. Jordi Alba, he's got the ball glued to his feet, hit into the middle, and it's hoisted clear, over to the left, a chance to play it in, it's loose, who's getting there, and he just whacks it away. Jordi Alba,
this is gone, that's a foul.
The booking always looked it. Just brushed off the ball there. Now it's Luis Suarez. Out to the left it goes. Dembele delivers across.
It's always going to be the keepers.
It will be. And there's the end of the first half. Genuinely interesting game here. Very, very watchable. Two goals, one each. It's a really interesting game, and they head in at half-time at 1-1. And we're already into the second period. Lifting it over, a chance! Defending was physical, no nonsense, and it had to be. Jordi Alba. And it's Luis Suarez. And he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Yeah, the idea was right, the delivery wasn't. They can revisit that further on.
Now it's Iwobi. Now it's Aubameyang.
Pumps it into, up to meet it! Oh, just couldn't turn it in.
No, that was a slick move, and there were several options in the box to pick out.
Bayerin, Mkhitaryan, now it's Aubameyang.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Hector Bayerin, Mkhitaryan, that'll be a throw. Dembele, now it's Luis Suarez. PK. Mackie gets it back. Hostel being made to look sloppy in possession here. Now it's Messi. Pinged one through here. Oh, real chance! It's Luis Suarez! He's done very well to get to that.
Suarez really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
Can he finish? He's there to make a great save.
Without sophistication.
It's Coutinho. Coutinho spreads it towards the left. Dembele's cross. Hector Bellerin knocks it away. Piqué positions himself well and cuts it out.
Well, it's a safety in numbers approach to defending here.
Yeah, but dropping deep can bring more trouble,
yeah?
Well, shots from distance and space in wider positions, besides the obvious issue of inviting most of your opposition high up the pitch.
Sergio Busquets. And that's a foul, free kick's been given. Bellerin, deftly done. Mkhitaryan, Hector Bellerin, goes up and over. Roberto. Looking to get on the end of this. Roberto is in a wide position, so what next? First time! That's a waste.
Yeah, on another occasion, all that went wrong may come right.
Now it's Aubameyang. Look at the defender bombing forward. That's a good block, but at the expense of a corner. Arsenal have turned to their bench, and we're going to have a substitution. Goes for goal! Oh, he's managed to miss it.
Monreal has delivered a really costly miss. It could have been their last chance to win it.
Mkhitaryan is short.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
He's found his man. He's got through. Going through. There is Suarez. It's broken loose.
Barcelona merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
Ter Stegen sends that a long way. Mustafi is well to read it and intercepts. Aimed long and direct. And it's Ozil. Out wide to the right. Played back in.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
He's got away. He's pulled him up for that challenge. Mm-hmm. check to that field. Rakitic. Barcelona in it back again. Luis Suarez! Saved only by poor finishing. Plays it out to the flank. It's the through ball. Lacazette. Jordi Alba with a fine tackle. Piqué plays it forward. Dembélé is demanding it out wide. A really good feat from him. No. Is it in? He was never going to miss from there. So much to aim at.
It's almost criminal to see a defence fail to identify someone who thrives when it comes to shooting stats. They knew, and yet they didn't heed, and they paid the price and deserved to.
Barcelona take the lead. That is that. Barcelona not on top. Hard fought, impossible to predict. In the end, though, only the result mattered. So a dramatic game decided.